probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood. The problem is Gordon ain't a clean player.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
From the info we've been gathering, they're among the most dangerous criminals on record.
Yeah, well, they were supposed to be guarding a crime scene, not Gavin. No wonder the bat got the drop on them. Yeah, tell them to keep their eyes open next time.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Yeah! Kick us in!
Delta 6197, please.
Oh, yeah! Right in the jaw! Perp spotted! Somebody call for...
Be able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way.
Already. What I saw is what I saw.
What are you on?
I dumped in clean 3 days. Like I said, things swooped down out of nowhere. Huge wings and claws. Like Tootie's dog tanks. Paralyzed those bastards.
Paralyzing dark things? What, you think I'm a schmuck, huh? I look like a schmuck to you?
No. I ain't saying that.
Oh, he's definitely on something. Got a guy in lockup who can sell whatever he's carrying.
Yeah, in a minute. Gotta get his story straight first. Now, let's go through it again.
Stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
All right, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup crew at Black Day, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million. For those of you waiting for the bat, that means we all retire early.
Nice.
I need to silently take down that guard in order to move on.
What does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play the hardball, buddy?
Not you again!
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in Evidence Lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Who told you that, huh?
Your buddy Anarchy?
He will wipe this city clean of your filth!
Yeah? Think he's gonna wipe things clean?
He should start with you. Good one.
Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up! You don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you? You don't get it, man.
Thank you. deal with this problem. If I don't give this bastard what he wants, he'll send the tape to the press. What the hell am I supposed to do?
Priority one alert. All personnel be advised. 211's reported on the ground. 622 on the premises. Repeat, priority one alert. Intruder in the building.
Criminals that you let walk free.
He is the worst kind of criminal. The kind who thinks their actions are justified. Who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
That bastard taken down ASAP. There's a big payday in it for us, so don't screw it up.
If I make it through tonight, maybe I will take that desk job. Gotham, the filthiest little town I...
Hey! Somebody!
Incapacitated. He's in the room. Strung him up.
Don't let him get in your head.
I'm laying down. All right, we know he's here.
What's this guy after anyway?
Hey!
Watch your back!
Yeah, I'm officially suspicious.
Your big mouth never could back up what came out of it. Found him! He's, pretty messed up. Can't let this go. I gotta make this bastard pay.
Trying to kill the bat and collect the bounty.
You gotta be kidding me. Gordon know about the... These streets are...
personnel, report to your department head. Need a head count. A lot of people unaccounted for.
Using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick. Can't access the evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map. To the infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it.
Thank you.
should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
I got a pulse.
All right, call it in. Let's get him to Gotham General.
Will do, as soon as he stabilizes.
I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
Alfred, I'm on my way out, but before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll check the closest entrance on your map.
Sir, they say the bat doesn't have a gun.
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Sir, yes, sir!
Got some fancy moves! Moving it.
Keep fighting!
Paddywag!
You, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never!
Listen, I'm on your side. My side?
My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't believe you.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire! If he moves, take him down.
You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!